Cowbells. The cowbell is a real fun and noisy percussion instrument. As the name cowbell suggests, it was inspired by the bells that cows and other livestock animals wore around their necks when they were grazing in the faraway fields. Oh. The cowbell is played in many different styles of music and is popular among drummers and percussionists. That's why they are best in different sizes, different shapes, and different colors. As you see, it's played with a stick and has a high pitch and dry sound, which allows it to be heard over all the other instruments. This makes it very useful to keep the tempo of the piece for all the musicians that are playing at the same time. If you don't have a cowbell, you can use a tin can and a spoon. Look for cans of different sizes, and you will notice that they make different sounds. Always remember that tin cans has very sharp edges. Be careful, ask for an adult for help. When you want to put two cans together, use a rubber band and some tape around. Now is your turn to practice with your cowbells. Try to keep the tempo with your favorite music. See you soon.